Today we have a Rust calculator that will calculate your amount of sulfur and explosives required to either raid your base or how much it would do to raid components of enemy bases and or the entirety of the enemy bases if you happen to have gone deep and learned such a thing. Let's get started. So let's go ahead and assume that you're going to blow through three metal doors on a 2x2. Well, if you hit calculate, you only need to get 12 satchels, so your raid will take under 6,000. And the most efficient way to raid this base would be to put 3 satchels and 7 explosive 556 on each door, costing just under 5,500. In another example, if you were to blow through a ceiling, and then also have to blow through a garage door. See here, your cheapest raid would be using rockets and C4. Compared to how much sulfur it would cost for the rest of these, it does save quite a bit. In other scenarios, there are also where you have to blow through, say, stone walls. Potentially even blowing through armored doors, and maybe even if you're super unlucky, metal walls or metal doors. Well, if you had this combination, then your minimum raid cost would be 13,000 compared to most expensive 73,000, which is insane. Don't farm that much in Rust. Now, it's also important to note that this calculator will not tell you where to use your explosives, but it will tell you what to use your explosives. So, for instance, as with the metal door example, normally you would just drop 4 satchels on it and be fine, but it's actually more efficient to use 3 satchels and 7 explosive ammo instead. It'll tell you if you have 4 sheet metal doors, then it'll tell you that you need to use 12 satchels and 28 explosive ammo, but it won't tell you what order to use them in. It will also not include the cost of blowing through an enemy TC, but usually using shotgun shells, explosive shells, incendiary shells, or a satchel charge is enough to take care of that. I hope you guys enjoyed this little application, and please subscribe and like the video for more content coming soon. Peace.